dinosaurs. They ruled the Earth millions of years ago. They were the most successful animals the Earth had ever seen. And then 66 million years ago, they were gone. Or so we thought. But in a small rural town in Ruapehu, it seems not all dinosaurs went extinct. Dinosaurs of all shapes and sizes have been rounded up and are now being cared for at the Raetihi Dinosaur House. Discover life-size dinosaurs, skeletons, documentaries, dig up dinosaur bones, and even play retro dinosaur video games. Explore this amazing private dinosaur collection and see the past come to life.
Welcome to the Dinosaur House. And there's no doubt our exhibits will drive visitors out of their minds. Our exhibits tell the story of these amazing prehistoric animals and the exciting world that they lived in millions of years ago. See dinosaur fossils, skeletons, and walk among life-size reconstructions, including our magnificent T-Rex and Spinosaurus. Our dinosaurs are so astounding that they'll capture the imagination of every visitor.
Let's go to Jurassic World.
They're kind of real monsters, you know, they actually existed, you know, and were walking around the planet, you know, they were walking down the main road before it was the main road, you know, and so there's something amazing and kind of magical about that, I always think.
Is the Dinosaur House on the main street, and it was actually put together by two self-professed dinosaur obsessives, including Ian Moore. Kids go absolutely nuts over this.
Yeah, of course.
Animatronic dinosaurs, you know, like full-size T-Rex and Spinosaurus dinosaurs.
Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I like that.
Dinosaurs, skeletons, fossils, it's really quite incredible.
Tick tick tick.
video. Bye. Please remember to like and subscribe and click the bell.
Seddon Street, Raetihi. Check out Dinosaur House on Facebook.